kicked out of town.
So can I get a window seat?
Hey.
Don't want nobody next to me.
I just want to take it out of town to look around and I say, fuck town.
Window seat.
Oh.
Don't want nobody next to me.
I just want a chance to fly, a chance to cry, and a long goodbye.
There's my son Tyler, he's 4. Say
no,
hi.
I'm 5.
Almost. Almost.
I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Almost 5. I'd love to get a 2-bedroom house, you know, and have a bus and a house. And, his mom is off doing her own thing. I'm talking in an interview.
It's okay, man.
I think just not to be afraid to meet new people. It's scary to be confident and just talk to someone you've never met before. But yeah, it's really an experience and I think that really enhances just life every day. Yeah.
Next to me, I just wanna take it out of town. But look around and say, fuck
town. Next to me.
See, I just wanna change.
Go get some and amazing fish. The food is great. That's about it. I'm having a great day, so thank you for choosing me.
You're very welcome. Okay.
I need you to miss me. I need somebody to come get me. Ooh, I say, I need your attention. Yes, and I need your energy. Yes, I do.
About 8 months ago, I'm in treatment right now. The thing is I never really focused on the mental health problems that came from my parents dying, and I just tried to focus on being clean and being normal, but the most important things that I've done is to be honest with myself and to really look at what I want from life and who I want to be and not what other people want from life and what they want me to be, you know?
Mm-hmm.
To not be forced to do what others think is right, to really ask yourself inside what's true and what's right, you know? And yeah. I think that's what I'd like to express.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Then they say, touch down. Oh. Change.